insight into why so many actors adore him. He never waved the wand of the auteur, never wielded the whip of the tyrant, never put anything heavy on the shoulders of others. He was always the modest and friendly support of his artistic collaborators, quietly assisting them to achieve their goals. And one of the pinnacles of this kind of achievement was his